how to add new position with the same company if you have if you got the promotion and you want to add or show your promotion, your LinkedIn profile with the same company, you can add it easily. So guys, I'm going to show in my desktop, but if you're using Android phone, iPhone, you can follow the same step. Okay, so guys, let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So here I am on my LinkedIn profile. So first you have to log in with your profile, then this page will be open. Now you have to go in profile page. So you can go by clicking on your name, or you can go from here, just tap on view profile. Okay, so your profile page will open, and here you can see this is your experience, this is your current company, this is my current company. So I want to add the new position with the current company, so you can add from here also, or you can go add section and you can add from here also. But I will show you how you can add easily. So go to your company, existing company. So guys, here you can see you have to click on this plus sign of this company. So if you want to add new position with the existing company, so you can click on it. Now here you have to give the title of new position. So I just title like manager of something YouTube. Google Ads. Okay, you have to give there your title, position title. So I think, okay, I just select this one. You have to select employment type, part time, full time, whatever. And here you have to select the same company. So currently I'm working in Google, so I just select the same company here. And here also you have to select the same location. It by default show you, but I just show you too. So currently working here, and you started here, you will show here, and you can in your current position and just save it. You can add media also, you can add something description also, and you can change industry also, just save it. We can see the digital marketing, you was working with as a digital marketing specialist, but currently you are as you developer specialist, whatever is the designation name. So guys, I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.